Like, I do plan to at some point 100% it, but now is not that point. Just because it's going to be a bit grindy, which is not what I'm looking to do right now. Very good game, though. At this point, we're going to switch to League. Just for at least a game or two. For some reason, I need to always run the League as an administrator. Don't know why. That was them. Also, I have Ritz. Because, yes. I got a key fragment. That's the first one. But I did get a hextech chest and key from the event pass. Red Knight Nessus. Woohoo. Let's go ahead and queue and see what happens. Hopefully we end up getting into a queue pretty quickly. Blur, blur, blur. Yes, get us into a game. And we get top. Let's go. Apparently the mid is German. Yorick sounds like a pain in the ass right now. Be able to counterpick here. Mid actually went AD. Actually currently in the need for AP. Nasus. Screw it, we go Kale. Lethal tempo. I'm just gonna go and use this because I forget what she runs. Do I have any other Kale skins? I got this one, I guess. Screw it. Aetherwing Kale. I think what I can go. So I'm half tempted to go Heart Steel, but also no.
seconds until minions spawn.
We have three Doran's Blades. This is cool. What exactly are they trying to do there?
All crime is punishable by death.
That hurt. Oof, that hurt.
You're out of line, dirtbag.
The fact that I'm bullying Nasus as Kale is interesting. And it's not even like a thing of, oh, well, he's waiting for me to push Wave into whatever so that he can, like, abuse stacking, because he's just not stacking. Yeah, he's got a shit ton of life steals, so it doesn't necessarily matter. Also, I should be weary of Shaco trying to come up for me here. Probably pulled it a little further back than I needed to, but
no one breaks the law on my watch.
Wasn't chancing it. Okay, I fucking see you there, Shaco. Should have turned around faster.
Your mind is filled. You look guilty enough.
An ally has been slain. This is going quite well for me, and I'm scared. He's at 69 stacks. He's not allowed to stack anymore. Oh no, whatever shall I do? Want to wait until I can get my whatever it's called. Okay, I'll recall now-ish, because I should be able to get my blasting wand as well. So I just want to get my recurve and my blasting. Okay, blasting's gonna take a second here, but that's all right. Also, how is he on stacks? Is that 100 and such? He's going for whatever it's called. Trinity. Pain in my ass, but it is what it is. Yeah, we'll just get the amplifying tone. So there's no sums on top. No, but oh, Shaco's just dominating. That's fun. Yeah, not a ton, but of course he's gonna get a shit ton of gold from this. I am the death sentence. It's a good what, like almost 200 fucking gold? Or not 200, but over 300 gold. Like 320 or something. That's fucking Nasus for you. And again, yeah, I don't think he's got boots. But it doesn't necessarily matter. Well, we have two kills and they're both on the support. That's fun. Yes.
cooperative.
I mean, I appreciate it, but like, why are we inching into Nasus? Because you're dead here, Yasuo. Oh, maybe not. But your tower more than likely is, actually. He's already level 10? How is he so much higher level than me? He's got Trinity now. I don't know why he ulted. He didn't need to, but whatever. Like, now would have been the time to go for Nasus, you know. But instead, we're just going to let him do that. Also, who's in teams? No one? Cool.
Enemy killing spree.
Our Ashe disconnected. Great. What are you fucking doing? For me.
Minimum sentence.
Felony in progress. I can't fucking get to my level 11 power spike right now because, you know, I'm dealing with this shit.
No.
Yeah, I don't know what you wanted me to do there. We're just fucked here. There's nothing we can do.
Law breaking is treason. Treason demands death.
Now Vex is gonna come into Nasus. Let's go. Or you know, just steal my CS. Yes, please, get me out of here. Yep, saw that coming. GG, I guess.
Defeat.
Didn't get to do anything that game apart from die twice. Let's go. Or was it three times? I can't remember it. None of you get anything from me. You did nothing that whole fucking game. Yeah, let's not do that again. As much fun as it was to just sit there and get beamed by a Nasus, no. It already appears my bot lane is throwing. Not necessarily, but yeah.
The joke's on you.
I'm wondering if I go Rammus here. And again, we could use some more physical damage. You know what? Fuck it, Silas. Even though it makes no sense. Sense of getting more, whatever. Because now we have all of one melee champ. Well, not melee champ, but one physical champ. I mean, a Seraphine ult might come in handy. Or an Ash, or whatever it ends up being. Also looks like Rammus probably would have been the pick to go, but I just... Ugh.
opted not to.
Apparently, I should have opted to. Their jungle is a Tristana. Okay. Of all the people, I would have figured Urgot possibly, but you know what? Whatever ends up working for them, because it hopefully won't work for them. But also not.
Look at all those good little cocks, unaware of the wheel they turn.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
The Marcia made me a criminal.
A dance. I do a little dance.
Let's see if Silas Jungle is actually any good.
Let me help you think for yourself. These things are killing me. That's the spot.
That's the spot. Like, can I please get that? How is this? Like, this is A, not a healthy clear. B, like, my W only heals against champions. Hit him! Once! Please! No, we're just gonna sit there? Cool. You come up to me for help. I mean, obviously if I'd use my W, I probably would've been fine, but even still. It's just kinda fucking annoying.
An enemy has been slain.
Can't even do it fast enough to get me the assist. Really, I can't W over that. Can I please get out of here? Of course not. Don't fucking go up for that, my dude. But you're going to, because... The fact that Tristana currently has more jungle camps than me is sad. Oh, fucking course. Yep, this is a fucking doomed game. And, oh, now she leaves. I died many deaths in my... I hate this Lissandra so much. I take it they're in a party. Yep. Almost definitely. Of course, this Yasuo has to fucking know what they're doing. Yeah, he's... Also, question, how the fuck is this supposed to work?
I will be the monster they think I am.
Is Triss now the one laning? Is that how this is working out? Don't fucking even. Miss Opportunist. Just die to this thing at this point.
Inherit
Whatever. I get an assist, it's something. So I would really like to know how the hell this is supposed to work. Like, maybe it's supposed to be a thing of just, oh, well, you gank a shit ton. Even still. This is what we like to call doomed. Once you've seen the truth, you can't keep living your life.
A man who seeks control is a man who needs to die.
Try and save Gwen's ass. Why is it that everyone's decided to fuck me in the ass? Like, why me? Don't even give me any shit of like, oh, it's because you're jungle or because you're fearless. It's like, no, give me a fucking reason. I've been fucked sideways by basically everyone on this team. Apart from bot lane. And bot lane's just getting fucked sideways, period. Yeah, I just don't fucking get Sylas at all. Are you fucking kidding me? Of course I smite it when it has 9 fucking health left. No shit.
It's almost as if I've been getting fucked sideways on every single thing I've been doing. Like, apparently, champ select. Cassandra, I get it. You really want to take your tower before you surrender. Can we just get out of this fucking game? So yes, I played like absolute shit. So did our bot lane. So did our top lane. But apparently it works because enough people have been playing it. Then again, I just don't fucking get how Silas works, period, it seems. You know, like, whenever anyone plays him, other than me, he just fucking obliterates everything. But then as soon as I try to play him, no. Self, never fucking do that again. Let's see what else we can do. Probably throw more. If I don't get a win on this one, I'm just leaving League for the time being. What will I play instead? I don't know. But it won't be League. Like, I don't know if I'm just that ass at the game, or if it's just because it's preseason, so everyone who normally tryhards in ranked is now in norms, or whatever, but it's just... Fuck. Not fun. We've been going for 3.5 hours. Let's go. Now the question arises, when we get into a match? The answer is at some point.
And we get jungle again. Let's go. I mean, I'm half tempted to just go Cassante. No, we don't have a whole ton of AP. Let's fuck some people up with Lilia. Also, for anyone wondering what I'm doing on my phone right now, I'm trying to get viewers by doing a send it. Because that's how you get viewers nowadays, apparently. Okay, what do we got? Stuff. Facing into an Udyr. Great. Almost definitely going to be running the lethality build. At least they'll more or less all be squishy. Which is gonna be great for me. Here we go, we'll see what comes of that. Also, they've got no ignites, that's something.
Humans cast a spell every night. Every time they fall asleep.
Summoner's Rift.
I'll face anything.
Seconds until minions spawn. What are we doing here? Also, apparently we're running the Chroma game. Except for Darius and Samira. I'm running a Chroma, Renette is running a Chroma, and Xerath is running a Chroma. I'm prancing. Let's fucking go. Like, I just kind of do that on occasion in the hopes that I get something. Like, if nothing else, I can maybe help my mid laner out, whatever. Did not think I'd actually hit Gangplank there. I mean, that's always the hope, is that I get it. I think I even got a Dark Seal stack for that. So that's pretty sick. Hi, Kennen. Careful, Zarin. Did I get him? I don't think I did. Showed up. That's a pain in the ass. Hey, Mutt, what the fuck? Can concur. I'd like to make sure my Gromp is there if possible. There's a new tower. Of course he took my Grump. I completely missed that, that's fun. Okay, they're going Drake. Maybe not. Xerath is like, I died once, therefore everything is bot lane's fault. Yes, stop being toxic, my dude. It's like, this bot lane may be trash, but you don't have to fucking be abusing them like that. I keep hitting this guy, and I love it. Oh my gosh, shut the fuck up, my dude. That's Ash ult. Don't want me. Also, I can't remember, did anyone have blue? They probably took my blue. More than likely, at least. Help me, you motherfuckers. Ooh, dear. Fair. It's also fair as the fact that, yeah, this bot lane is trash. It's like I'm getting fucked in jungle. Thank you. Come on, hit the gangplank. I stopped his recall! He dies in my burn! Fuck you! Yeah! I love how he complains so much about not following, and then this is what he does when they're in my fucking jungle. At least Darius is moving well. I love how this Xerath is trying to get on Darius' good side now. It's like, dude, no, not gonna work. Pinging at me, I am just fucking done with him. I think their entire team is done with him, to be perfectly honest. Ash all down. Granted, I should be down on bot lane more, but even still, it's rough when they're that far behind. Meh. Fucking burn killed me. Well, not killed me, but is not helping me to survive. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Zareth, he's got his fucking thing up. You can't hit through that. Note that they're not yet going for it, but they are definitely going to start going for it here. No, that's Ash ult. Oh my gosh, can we fucking kill him? No! At least Darius is just doing that well that he's able to just say, fuck you all. I was gonna say flash, but he doesn't have the ability to flash. Nope, Darius is dead here. Not fun. 100% taking Drake as we speak. Nope, maybe not. One towards my swirl seed, please. Dang it, I missed. Get him! Fuck yeah! You're a shit person, but you're a good Xerath. That's the way I'm looking at it. My W was up. That's nice, King Blink. You didn't use it. Not doing great this time around, but I'm at least not doing terrible. Don't come in. Okay, fine then, my dude. Enjoy just not having any assistance. Darius.
Good job, guys. Good job. I'm assuming that's meant to be sarcastic, but eh. I send it down. Come on, stand in the road a bit. My minions. Whoop, that's an asshole. I got fucked in the early game, but I'm doing well now. No, no recalling for you. I did not mean to pick that up. Oh, Sarah's gonna get fucked here. And now I run into my jungle. That was probably stupid. Actually, never mind. There's no objectives up for a while. That was fun. I can get that, which will help me a lot. Go, little seed, go! He didn't do anything, but it was there. No, not to Xerath. I still got her. Who do you think didn't want to surrender? Top 10. I don't know if I'd necessarily say that. Like, yes, Darius helped a lot. Having a winning lane was very nice, but I don't know if I'd say it was simply a top 10. It's like, I barely didn't do more damage than him. Xerath was also just a pain in the ass. I almost tanked top damage, actually. Not bad. Not bad. That game actually went quite well, which I am very happy about. There we go. I'm going to go ahead, run to the restroom, and then we'll go ahead and figure out what we're doing from there. So we'll be right back.